आई एम रुद्र शर्मा चीफ ऑपरेटिंग ऑफिसर फ्रॉम द जैन इंटरनेशनल रेसिडेंशियल स्कूल बैंगलोर विच इज़ अ ट्रूली ग्लोबल स्कूल. वी आर पार्ट ऑफ द 35-year-old जैन ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड जैन यूनिवर्सिटी इन बैंगलोर. वी आर हियर इन द सिटी ऑफ हैदराबाद एज वी सेलिब्रेट 25 years of JRS. It's our silver jubilee year, and during this year, for the first time in the history of JRS, our chairman has launched the first ever integrated scholarship program for JRS for truly deserving and achieving students in our prestigious school. The school is located at the south of Bangalore on a very lush green 350 acres pollution free campus. No doubt it's one of the largest school campus, and it's got uncomparable sports facilities. The school is a 100% residential school, having about 800 children in its boarding, and being a co-educational school, we are having separate deluxe luxurious boardings for both boys and girls. The school has schooling for children from grade 5 to 12 and offers both Indian CBSE curriculum and two international curriculums, Cambridge at the high school level and IBDP for the senior secondary school level. The school has a platform for producing leadership, future leaders, corporate leaders, business entrepreneurs and business managers. And it inculcates and imbibes both the Western education module and the Eastern and Indian culture to the whole world is looking forward to in its modern day Gurukul environment. So we are here at Hyderabad to invite parents to our school and see for themselves what JRS has to offer for their wonderful children, a wonderful platform in their foundation years, so that they make a beautiful, strong platform for their future in whatever career, whatever business, or whatever they choose to become in their life. So JRS is a wonderful opportunity for children in their foundation years. And I would also be very proud to say that over the years, JRS has been ranked number one education, or you can say the best boarding school in the country by various surveys. And recently, Times of India has also ranked JRS the best international boarding school in Bangalore consecutively for the fifth year. We have also been ranked among the top boarding schools in India in various parameters like sports, infrastructure facilities, and safety and security of the children, pastoral care, hygiene, and many other parameters over the years. So this is all due to our dedicated staff who give their best to see that the children get the best. Thank you very much, and welcome all to Jain International Residential School. For the scholarship, so scholarship will be provided, depends upon the number of students who apply for that and achieve it. But we are planning to have at least 50 to 100 scholarships. Anything between minimum is 50, and up might go up to 100 also, depending on students who are eligible for it. Is that because we have a very restricted number of student intake being a residential school, so it depends on that. So the criteria is very simple. So we are going to assess children on three important characteristics of schooling, that is their academic performance, whatever they are doing classes now. We also have any achievement in sports which they have done in the present schools, as well as any extracurricular activities. So we want to give children equal opportunity, because some might be good in academics, some might be good in sports, and some might be good in other things. Some may be all-rounders. So we want to balance everything. Primary and middle school level, that is from grade 5 to 8. Because we want to encourage small children and to come to the boarding school, because that is the time when we actually groom children. Once they go to higher grades, they are already having a certain personality.
New campus in Glenmore.
So we are a group which already has almost 95 institutions present in 10 states. So there are day schools, day come boarding schools. But the Bangalore campus is the only fully residential school campus we have. In fact, in Hyderabad, we have two day schools, the Jain Heritage School in Kondapur and the Jain Cambridge School, but they are day schools.